Center who will talk on a comparative study on web scraping. So it will be delivered by SCM DS Sirisuriya, lecturer at General Sir John Kothalawala Defense University. She received her BSc degree in computer science from University of Sri Javadanapura. She is interested in the field of e-learning and content evolution and leads her master's on that area. So over to Mrs. Sirisuriya to present her work.
Thank you very much, KDIRC, to giving me this opportunity to present my paper titled as Comparative Study on Web Scraping. I am Mihiri from Department of Computer Science. This is the overview of my presentation. In that, first I describe what is web scraping, then practices of web scraping techniques and languages we use for developing web scraping software, web scraping softwares for beginners, and finally the comparative study on web scraping software. As you all know, the World Wide Web contains in all kinds of informations in different origins. Those are social, financial, academic, and security. Most of the people access information through website for their educational purposes. Information contained in the web are available in different formats and different access interfaces. Therefore, indexing or semantic processing of data in the web indexing or semantic processing of data through website may come up. So, web scraping is the only technique to address this issue. Let's see what is mean by web scraping. Web scraping is also known as web data extraction, web harvesting, and screen scraping. Web scraping is a great technique of extracting unstructured data from the website and transforming that data into structured data that can be stored in databases, spreadsheet, XML files, as shown in this picture. Information like online price comparison, contact scraping, weather data monitoring, extract offers and discounts, scrap job posting information from job posters, collect practices list from real estate websites, brand monitoring, extract business details from business directory, collect government data and market analysis are scrap data from using web scraping. These are some web scraping techniques. Traditional copy and paste is the basic web scraping technique, which is used to error prone and tiresome technique when people need to scrap lot of data set. And web scraping software is the easiest technique since it needs less technical expertise. And most of the web scraping software are written in Java, Python, and Ruby. Yahoo Pipes, Google Web Scrapers, and Outfit Firefox extensions are the web scraping techniques that is used for beginners. Then we move on to the comparative study on popular web scraping softwares. These are some commercial web scraping techniques. Along that, Screen Scraper has free basic edition and Outfit Hub has free light version and all the other have free trial version. Then web extractors 360 and Scrappy is the open source web scraping tools. And Import.io is the free online web scraping allowing you to scrap various types of data and then organize the extracted information into data sets. The main difference of the Mosenda and the other screen scraper is that it runs your scraping projects in clouds. Most of the web scraping software are supports to Windows operating system, but the screen scraper support Mac, Unix and Linux, and the Outreach Hub supports the Mac and Linux operating system. And the Microsoft Excel, comma separated files and XML files are the most common data export formats. These are the key features of most of the web scraping tools: display data collection, email address extraction, image extraction, IP address extraction, phone number extraction, and web data extraction. These are the references of my research. Before going to conclude, I would like to thank Dr. Ranathunga and Professor Shironika Karunanayaka and Professor Abdullah for their support. And thank you.